doing that thing with the hook.
Okay. Wait, so I'm here.
Hey, boom, got that hook on. Okay.
As you can see, the bell is just a suggestion. They work through the breaks. It's very important. No water breaks, nothing.
Okay.
It's only the third day in the gym.
There you go.
She's an actress here in Los Angeles. She earned it. But she does boxing all the way from Nicaragua.
How do you?
Right off of this, you just boom, turn it back. So I bring your right hand, leave it. Turn it up. There you go.
Okay.
Try it again. Try it again. Bend a little bit. Try to reset it. Better.
Okay.
Shay, put some mustard on it.
Mustard on it?
You're tapping, like punch it like you mean it.
Punch it like I don't want to hurt him. He's training,
bro. Adam, what do you think? Navarrete and Oscar, yeah? You fought Oscar, you know Navarrete?
I got Navarrete.
Why?
I think Oscar's on his way out, and I think Navarrete still got a little life in him. I don't know, it's a good fight though, because Navarrete is not a 30-pounder. Okay. So we gotta see what he got up there against a real 30-pounder. It can go either way, but I wanna see Navarrete win.
I got Oscar, but there you have it. Right here, Shay Argueta putting in work, getting ready for anybody.
Getting ready for her fight. Getting ready.
Anybody can get it.
Up and down. There you go.
Block, right?
That was nice.
There you go.
That was nice. That's
Did
mustard.
I have mustard on it?
Yeah, it was better, yeah. That was good.